Hello, my name is Noreen Asekenye from Uganda. I am a cohort 35 yearly RLC East Africa alumni. My passion for using stories to connect lives and influence change inspired me to start Tell a Story Foundation Uganda. As of today, on the 23rd of September 2020, my country has registered a total of 6,712 COVID cases with 64 deaths and 2,788 recoveries. When the pandemic broke out, people were encouraged to wash their hands with soap and sanitizer. However, some of the people in my community could not afford these items. Together with friends from Gracious Hands Foundation, we made homemade sanitizer and started a campaign called Kachupa. Kachupa originates from one of Uganda's most spoken languages called Luganda, and it means a bottle. We distributed over 20 bottles of free sanitizer to homes that could not afford them. We set up 10 tipi tanks in the busy areas in our community. Tell a Story Foundation has continued to portray hope, love, and support towards the needy amidst COVID-19. We have launched a t-shirt fundraiser under the theme Together for Good, and the proceeds from this campaign are directly benefiting families with income relief. Being at the Yali RLC Center, one of my greatest lessons was love for community. We all have a responsibility to make our communities the best and perfect places to live in. It starts by doing what you can from wherever you are and with what you have.